sola.
Wrapped, and I'm so excited to be car vlogging right now. I feel like it's very dark. Oh wait, does that help? I feel like it's gonna be really shaky, but I'm also in a dirt lot, so that might be why. The radio is doing me dirty right now. Anyways, I'm going to Walmart, so I'll show you guys what I get when I get home, if I get anything. Best vlogger, 10 out of 10.
I've never been to Tiger World.
Oh, me either.
What?
I thought you knew this.
Absolutely unacceptable. You disgust me.
Okay, whenever they get this.
I just did a workout that demolished my lower body. Kind of regretting it because I was running all day in shoes that aren't mine. Oh my gosh, it's so soft.
My name is Brett.
It's 2 in the morning, yeah. Huh? You look like a homeless person. We just got off the weird, hands down the weirdest job we've ever had, right?
The weirdest. Look at the sign. Look at that.
It wasn't like bad or anything, it was just so weird. But we got to chill in our jammies all night, so with our pillows.
Oh no. I had a sit here. Not really, it was like cystic, you know, like all the zits that I get on my chin, and I messed with it and now it's a scab.
So I got to the gym, and right after I got there, this boy came in. Mm-hmm. I think he was a boy. He looked younger than me, and he was so loud. I'm not even kidding. This is what he did. The whole time. I was having a really good workout, trying to like zone him out, and then I got so fed up. I was like, I'm just gonna leave. I stretched really quick, rolled up my mat. He walked out the door as soon as I put my mat away. Woo! Guess who finally took the tree down? Me. And we got a rug and a television and Brett and pasta and my scab and my drink. Brett and I are watching this movie and it's like full of an all-star cast, but it's so bad. It's from, what is it from, 2000? It's from 2000. This was literally like all their breakout film or something. It's so funny.
Are you filming?
No. Yes, I am. The birthday girl.
It's my birthday week, it still counts.
Got a free shake. He came and he was like, we don't really do anything for birthdays, but then he brought her one anyways. Still on the hunt for butter bronzer. Currently 0 for 5. Yes, awesome. Thank you so much. Positions formula. If you're watching this, restock, fam. Good morning! Lexi tipped me off that they have the butter bronzer at this Target, so we're going to it right now. And they better be there. Yeah! Ooh, I love this.
That is nice.
Why did I just think of this?
Dumb.
That works, yeah. Sir, I have a green arrow. Okay, thank you so much for breaking the law.
Okay. Lexi's here getting ready. I think I'm gonna change, but. Okay, this drink calls for like 4 ounces of gin, which is a lot. I'm gonna start small.
Beautiful.
Alicia brought the cake. She got me. Woo! The final looks. I'm 21.
Don't mind this zit.
We have matching zits.
On my
yes.
cheek.
Yes. We got ready so early, so.
We have like
30
minutes. Just get ready for a lit. Week.
You can't cut.
Oh, sorry. Lit butt week. Just bleep it out.
Good morning. It's the birthday girl.
Look like
my face is on your toilet seat.
A successful night, I would say. Story time. On my 23rd birthday, I was with Lex. It was a year ago. And I had parked my car in a no parking zone for the next day. She wakes me up at like 6:30 in the morning. She's like, okay, time to go move your car. And I was like, I left my keys at our other friend's. So I'm sitting on the curb crying, t-shirt, shorts. It's like 40 degrees out. Lex is driving in rush hour traffic to get my keys. Cops came by, parking enforcement came by. A guy thought I was homeless and gave me a dollar. So that was my birthday. But that's not gonna happen because you're not in a no parking zone. But my car didn't get towed, and low key it was the best birthday ever. So everything happens for a reason, you know? Look at this snap from last night. Lexi took this, and where did I go? I'm gone. Thank you for getting that documented.
Welcome.
The disappearance of Emily. Squad goal. We're going bowling and, more importantly, tacos. Hey! And here we are. Hey.
Yeah, I'd rather be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort. All this time I've been hiding, and I never had someone to come on. Ooh, nah, I'm so used to shit. Love only left me alone, but I'm at one with the silence. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been quiet for too long. I found peace in your violence. Can't show me this.